Faster than before, huh?
A little different. That is impressive.
Yeah, I've got, I'm going to show you some brake boosting too, where we got to get some more room in front of us. And that's only on 4 pounds. If I stepped it up to 8, which I could, I just don't want the extra wear and tear, it'd be probably twice as fast as that.
That's plenty.
Yeah. Roscoe.
I wonder if it would blow the engine.
Well, you just gotta find out how much it can hold. Okay, so I'm gonna take it up here. So what you do is you push the brake while it's spooling.